Welcome to Odinaka. This is the home of hilarious trends, top 10s, photography, diet ideas. Ensure to subscribe, share, like and comment. Let's get straight into the video. Kirk Alexander is a 48-year-old man who lives in Salem, Oregon. His favorite food is pizza. Interestingly, he has never missed Domino Pizza a single day for almost 10 years. However, one day, he didn't order anything. The employees who already knew about him were shell-shocked when they discovered there was no order from him. Sarah Fuller, the general manager, knows the Domino's branch Kirk's usually makes his order, said he orders every day. Every other day his order pops up on the screen because he orders online. So we see it come across the screen and we like, H, Kirk order. Then suddenly, a customer who had never missed a day to order suddenly stopped making order for days, leaving the employees with a bad feeling and some rhetorical questions. Is he out of town? Is he tired of their pizza? Has he tasted and discovered that there is another pizza better than theirs? As the days went by and no sighting of Alexander, and since he seldom opened the door when they knock, the neighbors, realizing that the disappearance is becoming disturbing, decided to ask the only persons who sees him every day, the Domino delivery men. Unfortunately, they knew nothing about his situation. The employee who was queried had no answer to the neighbor's question, since they too have noticed that a loyal customer of almost a decade had stopped making order. They were equally worried. In spite of the limited amount he ordered every day, they have known him not only as a loyal customer but a friend and family of a decade, and knew he had never missed a day to order, from pasta to pizza to sandwiches. Kirk would never repeat the same order a day, but he would always make an order. As more and more time went by, Fuller was stopped by a few of the delivery drivers, asking about Alexander. They too have noticed that he hadn't placed an order in a while. Fuller went on to check out the system. She noticed it had been 11 days since Kirk's last order. The Domino branch where he frequently makes the order, becoming more perturbed, decided to send in some employees to check up on him. The team was led by driver Tracy Hamblin. On approaching Kirk's door, they noticed light was on inside and the TV was playing. They proceeded to knock on the door, but there was no response. They called his cell phone multiple times, but it kept going to voicemail. After all effort to reach him had failed, they eventually called 911 and explained the situation. The county sheriff sent some of his deputies over to Alexander Kirk's apartment to find out what could be wrong. Shockingly, the policeman heard a response from inside the house. They recognized the sound. It was someone calling out for help. Immediately, they broke down the door and ran it to find Kirk spread out on the floor. They got an ambulance to come and take him to a nearby hospital. According to earlier reports, Alexander had suffered from minor strokes in the past. Alexander's Kirk was down with stroke, and the medic confirmed that if he had brought in a day later, he wouldn't have make it. Alexander was eventually stabilized and Domino have their decade loyal customer back. Please always check in on your neighbor, friends and family to see if they are doing well. You will never know, your visit might be timely and it could be the only thing that saves them from life and death.